first phase of behavior change is to build some kind of basic pit, even this one without walls. Yeah, but already here you have a big achievement if you don't have the open defecation. You don't have poo all around. This might not look very nice, but it's not open.
They take this to wash over there, yeah?
Yes.
But when they want to wash hands, yeah, you want to wash your hands. So you go like this, and maybe soap or a bit of this, yeah? You're washing hands. But it's not so easy, yeah? Yeah, whatever. But it's here now. Look, this is a... But there's no hand washing.
Yeah.
Like, here, maybe you could have a little thing with a tap, and then you can wash with two hands.
Yeah.
And here, one hand is...
Bottle, not. Bottle, maybe a bottle full of
water.
Also with a small... There's so many simple ones.
Tippy tape, I think it's a tippy tape.
You see here that this means that all the feces is draining into the groundwater.
Yeah.
So if this carries on and you have many toilets, the groundwater will become again contaminated.
Yeah.
Not every time you pump it, it goes out here. Yeah. Let's go and see where it goes. Out here. Area of stagnant water, a little bit of grass growing, but nothing productive. Nothing you can eat, nothing you can sell, nothing that makes shade.
Starting our interventions in Khairpur, we first do the assessment, the stunting phase. In that phase, we found that the people are living in very worst conditions. No proper sanitation system is present. Even the boys, girls, and the community members can go within the gardens and within the tree area where they have planted their trees for the defecation purpose.
And there is a lot of poverty in these villages, and mostly and there is no any availability of drainage system in these villages. Our people were used to open defecation in their beside their villages or backside of their villages or some portion. They mostly do open defecation. There was also a lack of awareness in children, and they were used to do open defecation outside in streets and on the ground.
So we feel a need to initiate such sort of project that can provide proper sanitation facilities and make people aware about their living conditions, that they are not following the modern culture, the current modern culture that is what we say a dire need of the society. Because open defecation, with the open defecation there are so many diseases can circulate in the environment. And also it can cause a lot of, for example, from diarrhea. Because of open defecation, the diarrhea germs can produce, and a lot of children's died every year due to this. They are living in a worse condition. They have to make some toilets. They have to stop open defecation. So these are all the things. The other factors are also included. We can do work on communities. We can do work on our religious masters, and we can work on the teachers. And on the students, we made wash clubs, we made village sanitation committees, we made community resource persons, so to attain and achieve our project goals. And mobilize the communities to build their toilets, and make some demo latrines for their motivation, and also the school wash facilities in the schools. We can install the hand pumps with the raised platforms so that they can be able to we call it a DRR platform, the disaster risk reduction platform.
We came to know about the wastewater garden constructions. That is quite new for us in Pakistan. And that this system, the mechanism of wastewater gardens or constructed wetland, is quite very much benefited for us being the citizen of Pakistan, because we haven't had this any of the such policy or the strategy before. So similarly, as we don't have proper sanitation concerns, so the wastewater from our washrooms and other stuffs were just spoiling out, and were ruining the infrastructure as the water was just flowing on the road. So the wastewater treatment is a very good initiative for the utilization of wastewater from our toilets and kitchen, because the wastewater garden facilitates both black and grey water from our households or communities. And through the training, we came to know about the different scales of managing wastewater treatments. So it can be at micro and macro both levels, and we can manage wastewater through this mechanism. And the main benefit to the community will be that the smelling or the stagnant water on the roads will be converted into a green lavish ponds, which will be a treat to eye as well as a treat to the environment. That will help us to make the environment sustaining and green, simultaneously helping the reduce the pollution of the environment as well as making the environment more green, so more oxidized.
So by giving them awareness and by making them wetlands, communities get aware that this wetland is a very great thing, and due to this wetland they can plant different sort of trees and also the fruit trees, also the flower trees, and with this wastewater, and also their village can look very good and beautiful. And this all the black water and grey water that previously was on the roads, and the kids are playing in that water while walking, the people can get dirty with this water.
Urea, 50 kg DAP in 1 acre.
One acre. 100 kilogram, yeah?
100.
Yeah, but 50-50.
Yeah, yeah.
Because price 50, is different. So you need to 100. Buy urea, you need to buy extra urea.
Yes.
Another 50. So you put 1 to 3 bags of urea.
Yes.
And you buy. So it's 2 for 6,000 in urea.
And
4,000 in DAP. So total, 10,000, which is $100.
Permaculture benefits, that is the first time we learned a lot about the permaculture. We before that we don't know about that. Good experience to have a permaculture training. We learned a lot about the permaculture, that how is going to be effective for us, for the environment and for the people and community and for our health also. Because before that we don't know that the waste from our kitchen, waste of the human, waste things, the organic waste material we were just throwing, and it is going to spoil the whole environment and the whole community and health also. Before that we were thinking it's not good. Actually the people have a mentality not to use the human waste. But now we, after the training, we learned that the human waste also is good for the agriculture and our garden, and we can have a fresh and healthy food from that. So from the kitchen waste we used to throw out from the home, and now we are thinking about that. Okay, this waste we can keep in a garden and to use as a organic material for the plants and to have a good and healthy food from that. The permaculture training we learned from a duck during our training. It was a nice experience when I replicate that training in the duck office. So when we started, we found the things, it was spoiled because of the during that time it was a heat stock in Karachi, and everything was burned. Mostly the vegetable was burned that time. That will be, I think, good experience which I learned and we are learning day by day.
Tana dere na dere ta di dim ta ta di ana re ta da re da ne na re da ni tu re da ni ta da re da ni ta na na ta na ta na dere na ta na na dere dere na dere na ta na ta na na ta na na ta na dere na ta na dere na ta na dere na dere ta di din ta ta diya na re ta da re da ne na re da ni tum de da ni ta da re da ni ta na na ta na na da na de de na de 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 ta din din ta na 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 da ga ga tum ge da de ta dum ge da sab da dum ge da ka ta ge da ge din da ta na na ta na na da na de de na Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-